Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Girl Next Door This Side. I hope you all are doing well. So as you know that we stay in Bangalore, but I'm from Kolkata, and this is the month of February, and due to some mishaps suddenly we had to come to Kolkata. And now that you know we are kind of over that mishap, we wanted to have a tour of this beautiful city and wanted to take you guys with us. And today we are going to go to some of the lesser known beautiful historic places of Kolkata. It's so exciting. Are you ready to go with us? Hi guys, so the first destination of the day is Pareshnath Jain Temple, and it is a temple built in the year 1867, and we are all headed towards it. Ma, hi, bolo.
Hi.
Hey guys, so finally we have reached our first destination, which is Pareshnath Temple. It is such an amazing place. It is an amazing view. I'm going to show you, but before that, it is a shame that I have been staying here for so long but haven't seen this before. And it is 150 years old. There are set of four temples. One is 120 years old, one is 150, another is 180, another is 200. Is there some series going on? Anyways, I'll show you around. Photography was not allowed here, and yeah, that's why I couldn't show you the inside of the temple. But yes, this is the entire surroundings.
Not a selfie in.
Very beautiful. And yeah, we will move over to the other parts of the temple. Now, as you can see, there are two sets of temples, total four sets. We have seen one. This red one is another one, and that white one is another one. So we'll go here first. Thank you. We have reached the last part of the temple, which is this one. This is the oldest temple. This was the main one. Those were two. One is here, another one is here. So let's see. So that was amazing, right? Now, our next destination is the most famous Jorashankar Thakur Bari, which is the birthplace and the house of the famous Bengali poet Rabindranath Tagore. Let's take you there. Amazing time at Thakur Bari. Video taking was not allowed inside, so you would have already seen the clips. Now it's time for some lunch, and we are trying to find an ideal place for lunch. Let's see. Hi guys, so now that we have completed the best and the most beautiful and a sumptuous lunch at Mohol, we are heading towards Kolutola Street. Kolutola Street is the place which houses very ancient and historic residences of some of the eminent Bengalis of 1700 and 1800 century. So let's head towards that. Street now, and it's an extremely busy road, very difficult to, you know, do videography and then walk. Experience seeing it from inside, and I have taken some clips. Here it is. Streets that we have never explored with before. So